jeopardized, so are your friends. And so is your family.
So what, we're just supposed to trust that you're the good guys? Whoever you are?